TriStar Pictures and Stage 6 Films movie. Call me with WWE. For some reason, I don't think this has this. For some reason, there's no Stage 6 Film logo. Just the TriStar logo. According to Medline.